And the pilot of a Polish Airlines jet is being hailed as a hero this morning after he was forced to make a belly landing. A problem with the landing gear was discovered just minutes after takeoff from the Newark International Airport. Here's ABC's Karen Travers.
The pictures are dramatic. This is a Boeing 767 touching down in Warsaw, Poland, after its landing gear failed to open. The aircraft was carrying 231 passengers from Newark, New Jersey to Warsaw. Ahead of their arrival, the pilots discovered the plane's landing gear would not open. They circled the airport for an hour to burn off fuel before deciding to attempt an emergency landing. With the runway covered in flame-retardant foam, the plane landed on its belly without its wheels. Sparks flew up from the friction of the impact, but the plane did not catch on fire and quickly came to a complete stop.
Very good, excellent landing. Pilot was really great, yeah. And a little bit bad information before, but everything went really great.
The captain was just put the plane, the machine down masterfully to the extent that the passengers thought that we landed on wheels.
The president of the airline said there was no panic among the passengers because the crew prepared them well for a rough landing. He lauded the pilots for carrying out what he said was a perfect emergency landing. An airline spokesman said all passengers were treated at the airport's medical center as a precaution, but nobody on board was injured. Karen Travers, ABC News.
Boy, that'll have you thinking twice about getting on an airplane anytime soon.
It reminds you of that splash landing here in the Hudson a few years ago. Now they're comparing the captain of that plane to the Sully Sunberger of Poland now because of what he accomplished. Amazing landing there. Thank God for pilots who can think fast,
boy,
right?
Yeah, and they say the passengers on that plane were full prayer mode, you know, thought this was their last moments on Earth with a landing like that. And there were a lot of American passengers on that flight, and I hear that the instructions were given over in Polish, so a lot of people had no idea what was really going on. They couldn't understand.
Can you imagine? Fingers crossed, some tense moments there, and everyone made it out okay. Congrats to that captain.
Thankfully.